of us have our own beauty staples, but do you have the top cult classics? Lifestyle expert Amy Goodman is here with some products to make our morning routine just a little bit easier. Good morning.
Good morning. So thrilled to be with you.
Well, glad to have you along. So you brought something to help us look a little tanner in the wintertime, too.
I did, so we can retain that beautiful summer glow all season long and do it sunlessly.
Yes.
So from Jergens, the first item up, of course, is their Natural Glow Daily Moisturizer. So when Jergens launched this product in 2005, it really launched the entire category of what's called gradual moisturizers. And that means a moisturizer that deeply enhances the skin and gives you natural color gradually over time. So this works in about a week's time, you know, 5 to 7 days, you'll start to see a different, you know, your hue enhance. Plus, I think what I love about it is it's infused with antioxidants that are botanical in addition to vitamin E. So it's going to really make your skin look healthy, supple, moisturized.
And it smells good, which is different from a lot of those sunless tanning lotions,
too. It's very true. This actually was just reformulated because they're always on the innovative front of upgrading, right? So they just changed the fragrance formulation. It smells better than ever. It just smells like a regular lotion, which is great. So I'm thrilled to be here with them today.
It's really good. And speaking of smelling good, you have some hand wash here, too.
Yes, this is from Molton Brown, and it is their Orange Bergamot Hand Wash. It's their original formula, and people, the masses love it because it has an neroli oil, it has orange blossom, grapefruit extract. Those are all very citrusy and refreshing and cleansing. And you balance that with the bergamot, which is really kind of earthy and grounding. I think it's the perfect fragrance for fall, and it's a nice housewarming gift as well.
Okay, something for the deep dryness of our skin.
Oh, don't you feel it now that the temperatures are dipping here into the 30s in Baltimore? Right, you see your cuticles. This is from Curel. It's our hand and cuticle treatment cream. And what's amazing about it is it does have the soy milk, and it has vitamin E, and it has monoi oil, which is nice hydration for the skin. But you can wash your hands, and it will still be moisturizing your hands later. So this is something that's long-lasting throughout the day. You can use it once in the morning. You'll still, it literally works, and it's non-greasy as well, which is key for journalists, because you need to pick up your pens quickly and write. This is great.
And then two old standbys.
Yes.
Frizzies.
From John Frieda, the Frizzies Hair Serum.
It's been a while.
So that gets rid of your flyaways, it smooths your hair out, gives it a beautiful gloss and shine. Who couldn't use that with this fall
without
weather,
being
right?
oily, too.
Exactly.
Which is important.
Right, you just need a small amount.
And good old Biore.
Yeah, the Biore Pore Cleansing Strips. These have been around for 15 years, believe it or not. They always top beauty lists because they deeply cleanse the pores in 10 minutes. More so, I mean, this is probably the best treatment you can do aside from going to a dermatologist's office,
the
right?
The most fun thing about this, and you have to admit, it's like the Swiffer when you rip the pad off and you see the dirt. When you rip this off and you see what it gets out, that's good stuff.
It's secretly very satisfying, right?
It really is. And Amy, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank
really appreciate
you. Thank
it.
Thank you so much.